just trying to make the best out of an unordinary situation, almost like the way you explain what foster care family you were placed with. The truth is, everybody's a stereotypical racist, hands down, like wearing heavy bracelets. Envy has me like I could almost taste it. Dead homies pour it out and waste it. Ironic and shameless, iconic, nameless. No point to a names test. No nothing but stay on subject. I can't see what's coming. Water falling from my eyes while I'm burning money. That's when I was feeling perfect. I still write songs for girls who don't deserve it, because I like to hurt myself on purpose. I'm almost too disgusted about being civilized. If so, then why would I obey a stop sign, you dummy? Because now I can see what's coming. It's simple, even with mixed signals. This song only exists because I was up all night with a pencil, kind of feeling heavy-hearted, thinking about my homegirl's empty apartment and also my brother's been missing. If you thought I was good at selling dope, I'm as silent as a fallen leaf when it comes to being a thief. A talent I used to only use if I had to eat. That's before they decided to clean the streets and turn all my customers against me. Insomnia worsening my spelling, bubbles in my belly even though I'm not hungry. I'm lost just like my brother, urban legend goes. If I ever rolled through, I should've just jacked that hoe. Later on down the road, grandma's pad and you're all homeless, all alone, still won't call home. I hope, please hold your own, mom wants you home. Martin's singing suicide note, no matter what. Ponce family, never wrong in our own eyes. Shadow puppets.